Did you know that college tuition has gone up nearly 300% since 1990? Or that college students today only study 14 hours a week compared to 24 hours a week in the 1960s? Even worse, many universities try to convey ideological dogma rather than teaching students how to think. Our students are being shortchanged. I'm Jane Shaw, president of the John William Pope Center for Higher Education Policy, a nonprofit institute dedicated to improving higher education in North Carolina and nationally. We are the only independent organization in North Carolina exposing political extremes on campus, calling administrators to task for their failure to provide academic quality and providing transparency. We also honor what is good about universities. We award outstanding professors our Spirit of Inquiry Award. Through our website, North Carolina College Finder, we help potential students and their parents make better decisions by providing them with information about North Carolina colleges. And our latest website, the Alumni Guide, enables alumni to make decisions about whether or not their school deserves their support. Join us. Sign up for our newsletter on our website, popecenter.org. Help us make college education what it ought to be.